don't try to rule them. Try to encourage them and to help them. But each of us today, every person, particularly the young, we have two persons in ourselves. On one hand, we belong to the many, to the whole. On the other hand, we are very individual. We are an exception to the many. Each of us is individual. And you have to try and answer the two calls of the many. Don't be afraid, don't hesitate.